Damn, it's ya boy Elastico back at it again with another video. And today I have a special video, guys. So this is the give a curse friend glitch that I made, alright? Not really made, but like I modified. This is the easiest give a curse to friend you can do that's out right now. I know a lot of YouTubers, I took some of the parts that YouTubers had, like I didn't make this one, I'm not the founder, but I modified it to make it easy, alright? So In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to do the easiest give a curse friend glitch, alright? Hopefully, it doesn't get patched soon, man. This is like the old one. Exactly like the old one. Old one was the best give a curse friend glitch. It's like 100% hit every time. So, yeah. I did a live stream last night, and it went well. Everybody got their cards. Everybody got their money. If they didn't have the requirements, they got money. So, yeah, everything went to plan, and yeah, so... Yeah, so the requirements for this glitch are the car they're giving, a bunker, a MOC, a Faggio inside the MOC, and the caddies. I know there's a lot of requirements, but it's worth it. It's worth it, man. You buy it, you can give each other Issy classics, not classics, but like the worst stock, maxed out Issy's, and you will be rich. But like it's better if you do it with mod cars, which I do it with. All right, let's go on with the glitch. All right, so first step is you guys have to register the CEO, have a Faggio inside like your bunker, hover over retire, and invite your friend that is going to be on the back. So yeah, so you retire on the third horn or when you count to three. All right, when you count to three and you retire and he joins, you want to register the CEO again, and you want him to hop on the back of the Faggio. Now this is your friend's perspective. He's gonna get the invite, he's gonna hover over it. You're gonna do three horns or three you can count to three. On one, two, three, you join and he retires, and you have to wait for him to register the CEO. When he registers the CEO, you can do the next part. Next part is when you park the Faggio right there, you're gonna press right on the d-pad. You will be frozen, all right? Nobody else, just you. When you're frozen, you're gonna get pushed. So there's some things that can happen where your right on the d-pad goes off, your light of like the back of the Faggio's light will go off. You can just press right on the d-pad again and you're gonna be fine. So yeah, so your friend wants to push you to the back of this door, all right? Is that door right there? You want to just push to the back of it just to be sure. So yeah, at this point the person in the caddy just wants to start up a titan of a job, and you want to just chill on the back of, on the Faggio. All right, the person on the back of the Faggio right now doesn't have to do anything. All right, so yeah, as you can see, I got the alert. Tell your friend, as soon as you get the alert, tell your friend to back out of the titan of a job. When he does, you accept the first alert and you accept the second one, and if it all went well, you won't go up in the sky, nothing will happen, and yeah, and you just want to stand right here now. All right, so now this is your friend's perspective. Your friend's just pushing you, you know. He's the one who has to know where to push. All right, so yeah, he's pushing, and there you go, the back of the door, as you can see. Now at this point, he just wants to start a titan of a job by going to online, play jobs, Rockstar Created missions, and a titan of a job. When he's in the titan of a job, he wants to wait for you to join. I mean, not join, but like get the black alert. So he can either get the black alert from the party, or he'll just automatically get it. Alright. So you guys have to be clean too. The person who's receiving has to be clean. To get clean, you have to go to swap character and join back to session. Alright. So yeah, as you can see, my friend told me he has the black alert. I just backed out. And when he just accepts both alerts at this point. When he accepts both of the alerts, your friend just wants to stand at that puddle right there. Right? And just wait for the card to come in. So at this point, if you were on the back of the fag, you want to register the CEO and retire, and then walk out. But if you're on the caddy, it doesn't matter. You can just walk out. Alright. So at this point, you just want to, when you walk out, you just want to get into the car that you want to give your friend. Your friend will tell you, hey bro, what car you want? Alright. He's going to tell you, yeah, I want the Shulgin GT. There you go. He told you. Alright. At least that's what my friend told me. Alright. So I'm just going to register as a CEO, return my vehicle to storage, just because, you know, I had my vehicle out. And now you want to register as, I mean, not register, but like, call up your mechanic. And you want to call out your car that you want now. So my friend said he wants the Shulgin GT. And now, where is it? Where is it? Yeah, it's here. Alright, there it is. Alright. So you just order that shit. And when you order that shit, you just wanna hop in. Alright. So we're waiting now. Oh yeah, at 100 subs. Alright, $100 Amazon giveaway. Alright. Stay tuned for that. It's a sub. Alright. Enough of me plugging my channel. Ugh, fuck. Alright, okay. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, so yeah, when your friend hops in, you wanna just drive up to the bunker. Before you do that, pull out your RPG, so it makes the last part easier. Alright, I know you guys are shit at hitting glitches, I'm just kidding. I want subs, please, subscribe. Alright, so yeah, so you wanna open up your interact menu, go to improv job, hover over that, and you wanna drive up to the bunker. When you do that, nothing should happen, but your friend should get frozen. If your friend says he's frozen, back up, reverse up to here. All you want to do is press B and get out. Not the other way around. Press B, get out. Run away from the car. Kill yourself. Press pause. Go to Xbox store and open the Xbox store. And just stay here until your friends are done. Your friend will tell you. So yeah, this is your friend's perspective. That's in a passenger side. So the person on the faggy or the caddy. Doesn't matter. Either one. You guys can switch roles. Alright, so yeah. At this point, he will get the animation to go into the bunker. And he'll see you in the car, but when he loads into the bunker, you will disappear. You won't be in there. So yeah, as you can see right here, we're loading in. There you go. You're not in the car. He's in the driver's side. He just gets out. Alright, so when the car spawns in, this is what my friend sees. When the car spawns in, he just wants to hop in when you hop out. Alright, you have to tell him that you hopped out. So yeah, now when he hops in, like, hold up. Yep, okay, there you hopped out. Now he just wants to hop in. And he should get the animation now. There you go. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, that's how you roll, man. That's how you roll. Alright. So yeah, at this point, when he loads into the MOC, there you go. And you can tell your friend in the shortcuts to back out like this. So he just drives out. And now this is the person in the shortcuts. He gets notified that he's out. So yeah, he just backs out. And there you go. Now he just has to run over to... Yeah, you're done. Now, just remember to the person who just received the car to park it in a different garage. Because if you leave it in your MOC, it might get deleted. Because if you're doing another car and you order a faggy over that, it's going to get deleted. So yeah, be sure to store your car inside one of your garages. Alright, at this point, we are completely done with the glitch and happy giving cars. And oh yeah, you don't lose your car. If you give your car, you don't lose it. You keep it. Yeah, but anyways, guys, this is enough for me today, and catch you guys on the next one. Peace!